Tom Brady's never lost a playoff game. So very early on, Roethlisberger, you saw his ball sail against the Jets. It would sail here off Randall L in the hands of Samuel, then into the hands of Eugene Wilson, Patriots ball right away. And, oh, a little trickery, Deion Branch from
Mobile.
A little end around, 14 yards for the speedster Branch. Now, a 48-yard field goal, Adam Vinatieri in the playoffs, there's no way he...
No.
Yes, yeah, no way, right. Good, of course. 48-yard field goal, 3-0 New England. Third and five Steelers. Roethlisberger to Plexico Burris, 16 yards, first down, game on. But New England, Pittsburgh gambles at the 39, and ba-boom, the bus is stopped. It's a fumble, but that doesn't even matter. He was stopped first. Colvin with the hit, Vrabel with the recovery. And what happens for Bill Belichick? What the good, excuse me, the great teams do right away. Own 40, first play, Tom Brady, Deion Branch, gone. 60 yards, 10-0 Patriots, just like that. Score now 10-3 in the second after a Reed field goal. Brady to Branch again. And Tommy, you said it, when they got toward midfield, they did this.
They're gonna go for the kill shot. They go for the jugular. Once they get to midfield, they see a way to put you away.
And then Brady to David Givens, and what an audible by Brady at the line. 17-3 New England.
Yeah, and take a look at Willie Williams. He's playing off this called by Tom Brady. The only guys who knew this, wide receiver, quarterback.
So now Pittsburgh in a big hole. And here'd be a bigger one. Just before the two-minute warning, Rodney Harrison, only Roethlisberger to stop him. And he waits for Vrabel to block. Man, did they get the complete picture or what? Could go all the way. Harrison, 87 yards, and it's 24-3 Patriots at the half. Pittsburgh just trying to make a game. Roethlisberger to Antoine Randall L, the little flanker screen. And it gets big yards, as in 34 of them. And then, first and goal from the five, Jerome Bettis, who New England had running east-west a lot, mm-hmm, got on this play. Touchdown, 24-10. A chance for Pittsburgh to get in the game. Third and 17, incomplete to Kevin Faulk, but number 91, Aaron Smith, defensive holding. It wouldn't have picked up a first down.
Yeah, and it was a good call by the official. It was a hole.
And so instead of a punt, Brady to Givens, it's a fumble. Pittsburgh has the ball, but the Patriots challenge. So remember, this is right after the penalty negated the punt, and a good call here,
too. You can see clearly that the knee is down and compounded by a personal foul flag as well.
On Clark Higgins, 15 more yards, so now here's a 33-yard gain. And then again, the next play. So penalty, then that play, then Corey Dillon. Bottled up until now, goodbye. 25 yards, 31-10, New England. Pittsburgh now saying, oh my goodness, we are now with a two. We had a chance. Roethlisberger to Hines Ward. Hines makes a beautiful play. 30-yard touchdown, 31-17, but it took a quarterback to get those touchdown back, Tom. That then, forget it, it would be more. Brady to Givens, 44 yards. Was it a catch? He alertly gets up. Now this time, it's a challenge and ruled not a catch.
Yeah, and you just take a look there. You can see that there's a little bit of ground between the ball and he, and the referees overruled the catch.
An opening for Pittsburgh after a punt. Well, let's see. It's Jerome Bettis. 25 yards. First in goal. Now we've gone early fourth quarter. Look at Teddy Bruschi, number 54. Boom! To the bigger guy, Bettis, and he stopped. Second and goal. Roethlisberger to Burris. Between two defenders, incomplete. Third and goal. This time, Teddy Johnson and Ty Warren make this. How many times have you seen New England make these stands inside the five? Bill Cowher elects to go for the field goal. 31-20. Third and five, Patriots. Brady, Givens. First down. They fought, but of course, they get it. It's a first down, leads to a Vinatieri field goal, 34-20. Now Pittsburgh, desperate. And they'd be even more so when this ball sailed. Eugene Wilson makes the pick. They make the challenge, and again, a good call upstairs.
Yeah, you can see there clearly the arms underneath the football. That's a good catch.
And so Patriots, are they done at 34-20 with 2.5 to go? Remember, they began the offense like this. This is Deion Branch the other way from
Louisville.
He's still from Louisville. 23 yards, he's still in the end zone. The New England Patriots go on to win it 41-27. And there's Charlie Weiss. What a game. he called, hugging Bill Belichick, who has now tied Vince Lombardi at 9-1 in the postseason as a coach. Tom Brady keeps on trucking. He is 8-0. Last week, it was Cornell and Belichick defensive game plan. This week, it was Weiss and Belichick and the offensive players executing that. New England sliced and diced the number one ranked defense in football, the Pittsburgh Steelers.